greedy Karodimal. Once there was a greedy man named Karodimal who wanted to buy a coconut. He went to the coconut vendor and asked how much for a coconut.
3 rupees, sir.
3 rupees for one coconut? That's too much. I can pay you 2 rupees. Will you give me the coconut?
No, sir. Not possible. If you walk a mile ahead, you might get it in 2 rupees.
2 rupees? Wow, I will walk a mile ahead to save a rupee, Karodimal thought. And what? After reaching a mile, he saw the second coconut vendor and asked him how much for a coconut.
2 rupees, sir.
2 rupees? For one coconut? No. I can pay you 1 rupee. Can you give me the coconut?
No, sir.
Problems. Thank you.